The jury will be allowed to hear violent lyrics at the murder trial of a Louisiana rapper. A judge ruled today that prosecutors can play lyrics from Torrence Hatch's music. Hatch, better known as Lil Boosie, is accused of hiring a man to kill Terry Boyd in Baton Rouge in 2009. The rapper's lawyers argue the music has nothing to do with the case, but State District Judge Mike Irwin disagreed. Defense attorneys plan to appeal the ruling.